Hello, Rico the Wedding Singer, and I'm here to teach you guys how to make your own neck cracker at home with a jump rope that I got at the dollar store. You save a lot compared to Walmart, which costs $3.95. This is only a dollar. And I got a towel that I borrowed from my
son. Have you seen my towel?
Oh, let me go look for it.
Why am I so awkward?
Let's begin. First, I'm going to teach you guys how to tie a knot. With the rope, you make sure it's in a U shape, and then you wrap the other end around one time, and then the second wrap, and then finally you do it the third time. And here's the tricky part. You have to turn over the rope, and then find those two knots, and make a two loop so the other end can go right through like that. It's pretty difficult and tricky. Once you get that handled, you can pull the two ends outwards. And then you can test it out by placing your finger and pull and tug. Pull, 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 tug, tug, tug. There we go. And then finally, you can loosen it up so you can put a towel in between. Once you get your loop, you get your towel out and fold it in half. And on top of the towel, you scrumple it up together. Then you get the loop and put it around the top of the towel and tighten it very tightly, like so. And then this is where you put the back of your head for the neck crack, right there. And just to make sure, tighten it even more. How to use this thing? All right, let me show you how it's done. Please consult your doctor, physician, or chiropractor. I'm just a wedding singer. Peace out.